Mohammad Lalbabu Raut Gaddi, the first Chief Minister of Province No. 2, one of the seven federal states in Nepal, received a grand welcome upon his arrival in Birgunj by the Industry and Commerce Association on Wednesday. At a program organized by the Birgunj Chamber of Commerce and Industries, Raut said achieving development and prosperity by maintaining good governance in Province No. 2 is a main objective of his government. He added that peace and good governance are basic preconditions for development and prosperity.
हम ये सब कुछ करेंगे यहाँ के विकास के लिए यहाँ के समृद्धि के लिए आप लोगों के इस प्रदेश में उद्योग धंधा संचालन करने के लिए आप लोगों के विकास आप लोगों के व्यवसाय करने के लिए मैं हर संभव प्रयास करूंगा.
Similarly, Minister for Infrastructure Development of Province No. 2, Jitendra Sonal, said maintaining good government is first priority of the province government.